Hello, in this video, I would like to show you how to upgrade this 15-inch screen from CCFL to our UB54 LED kit. This kit comes with two LED strips and driver, aluminum foil, and a wire harness. Okay, so this 15-inch screen is made by Sharp. It's quite popular. The screen part number is LQ150X1LW71N. Again, LQ150X1LW71N. It's quite easy to replace them on this particular screen. We don't have to disassemble the whole thing. So basically, you just remove this wire here. And then there's a screw here inside. So the screw inside, I'm going to just take it out. See that? It's one tiny one. Alright, set that aside. You just grab it, pull it this way. See that? Just pull it out. So pull it out. Okay, let's take a look at our LED. Let me pull it out. That's four lamp. Perfect. It's flat on the bottom. Perfect. We can mount it inside. Before we mount it back, we're going to test it as usual. The LED, make sure it lights up. Okay, set that aside for a second. Okay, this one. Okay, oops. Perfect. It's working. Alright, let's set that aside. Basically, you just have to remove this wire, tips. Oops. And then just mount right there, right back to the same reflector. After that, you just slice back. Okay. Alright, carefully. Just open up a little bit. Here we go. Set that aside. So see that? Okay, so this decoder a little bit should be pure white. But anyway, see like this? This is it. But anyway, for to upgrade LED, that's okay. LED is top line, so alright, so we got it. So peel off this double side tape. Okay, just do it like this. Push it down. See? Perfect. So after that, you just slice back. Put the screw on. Get the wire come out from here. Get a piece of tape. To secure the wire. See how easy is it? So you just repeat exactly the same procedure on this side. Then you get it done. And I also want to show you how to connect this driver to your inverter wire harness. Of course, this one we plug in here, but this one set on 7 already because this 15 inch is default setting. You see here from here, there's a 6 pin connectors. On the bottom, there's a pin 2, see? VIM, VIN, GE, ADJ, ENA, GE. The GE means ground. So basically, from here, 1-2 is input voltage, 3-5 is power ground. 4 is ADJ, which means adjustment, usually no connections. But pin 6 is the most important pin called enable. You have to apply between 2 to 5 volts to turn this driver on and off. Okay, if you don't have 3 to 5 volts, and then all you need to do is just short out the JP2. I'm not sure you can see JP2 or not. When this JP2 is short, All you need just apply voltage to a 12 voltage to the input, you know, 1-2 input voltage and 3-5 power ground. That's it. So as soon as you connect the power, LED will stay on. Thank you for watching.